I mean, yes, that is better. But it's now very far away from me. Concerned you won't be able to hear me.
Be loud.
But I'm not a loud person.
Just be loud. Is it recording?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't do that on purpose. Gee. Okay. Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we're gonna be like. Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we're gonna be blind test. Don't shake the table!
You don't have to room on your phone to record all of this.
Okay. Today we're gonna be taste testing cool drinks blindfolded. So it's a blindfolded taste test to see if we're like good enough at it? No, to see if our sweet teeth are like actually good. Right?
Yeah, that's okay.
Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm, I think so.
Speak!
Oh, I'm not a loud person.
That was loud. That was good. If you could just be that
loud.
Yeah,
but I can't do that all the time. But yes, that made sense.
Okay.
Kind of.
This is just gonna be a fun video. No pressure, okay?
Okay. Who's going first?
You go first.
Let's rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors. Best out of three?
Uh-huh.
I mean, there's only one way this can go.
Yeah.
But I won 2 out of 3.
Yeah, you won 2 out of 3. Okay, I'll go first then.
Okay, there you go. There's your blindfolds.
No. No, you can't let me know which one you're giving me.
No. So. Gotcha. Why are your glasses still on? Okay, you ready? Okay,
yes.
Gotta guess what this one is.
I feel like that could be Pepsi.
Okay, is that your final answer?
But it could also be Coke. No, I think that's Pepsi.
Okay, you think that's Pepsi?
I think that's Pepsi.
Okay, cool. The next one.
Hit me with the next one.
I'm just showing them what it is first.
Okay,
here it is. Pretty busy.
I think I already know which one this one is.
Oh gosh.
That's Dr. Pepper. That is straight up Dr. Pepper. I can tell you right now that is Dr. Pepper.
Okay. Ow, it's so hard.
That's Coke. That is Coke.
That was so easy.
That
for
is
you.
Coke. But Pepsi, Dr. Pepper, Coke.
Yeah.
Yeah?
You're right.
Yeah.
That's exactly right. Okay, how do we do this, right?
Yeah, your turn.
My turn.
That one was an easy one.
Okay, let's see if I can do it.
Okay.
Coke, right?
Is that your final answer? Like, how sure are you?
Pretty sure that's Coke.
You're pretty sure that's Coke?
Yeah.
Alright. Try that one.
Oh, that is so gross! That has to be the Dr. Pepper because... What is that, cherry? Is it cherry flavor?
I don't know.
All I know is that I want no part of this. Goodbye.
Okay.
That's Dr. Pepper, you think?
Yeah.
Okay.
That is definitely Pepsi. Pepsi tastes good, dude.
Let's see. So, what order do you think it was?
I think it was Coke, Dr. Pepper, and then Pepsi.
Okay.
Hey, got it. That was cool.
Yeah, that was cool.
Was
that your first time having Dr. Pepper?
Yeah. I did not like it. It was not enjoyable. It was not an enjoyable experience. Let's move on.
I did not think you would.
Okay, bring on the next three.
Okay.
Okay, this is gonna be interesting because these are similar.
Yeah, these are all similar. You go first this time.
Okay, I'll go first. Oh my god! What? Wow. Jeez Louise.
Okay.
Oh no. Did you show the audio?
Yes, I did. I showed them.
Oh my gosh, I don't know. Okay, I'm nervous. Because the first three were so easy.
Yeah.
I think that's Sprite. Oh my gosh, I'm nervous. What if it's 7-Up? I haven't had 7-Up in literally years. Ooh, I don't know! Will I be allowed to change my order at the end of this?
Yes.
Okay, so for now I'm gonna say that's Sprite.
Okay.
Yeah.
One.
But it has a weird aftertaste, I don't know. Definitely lemon twist. This is definitely lemon twist. Oh, this is so good. Yeah, lemon twist.
Don't.
Okay, I'm not gonna drink it.
I'm just showing the audience, chill. Cool your jets.
Oh no. Wait, what's the third one again? Oh, 7-Up, okay. This is 7-Up, okay? This is 7-Up. I don't know why I was doubting my first answer, the Sprite one, but now I'm definitely sure this is 7-Up.
You wanna taste the first one again, just to make sure?
Yeah.
The first one.
This is Sprite. Yeah. So it was Sprite, and then Granadilla, what is it? Lemon Twist, and then... what you call it? 7-Up.
Have a look.
Yay! Got it!
Okay, my turn.
Okay, your turn. Is this still recording?
Yeah, yes. Still recording. 10 minutes later. Okay.
Okay.
Let's do this.
You ready?
Yes. Doesn't really taste like anything.
What?
I think that's 7-Up.
Okay, that's your final answer.
I think so.
Okay.
sure though.
You're not sure?
No, but I think it's 7 up.
Okay. There you go.
That's right. No, I want 7 up. Easy.
You sure?
Yeah. And that's a lemon twist.
Nice.
Am I right?
Yes.
Hey!
That was cool. Okay, moving on to the next, to the last four.
This should be pretty easy.
This should be easy. They're all very different.
Yeah. Fanta pineapple. Grape. Orange. And granadilla twist. I'll go first.
Oh, you'll go first.
Because I went first last.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you went first last.
Yeah.
Alternate.
Cool beans. Oh my gosh. Okay, here's the first one. I hope, like, the font, I mean, the text isn't backwards. You know what I mean? Because it's like the front camera. But they'll get what we're doing. They'll get it.
We always flip it.
In editing?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I mean, ooh, no, don't swear on the internet. This is a PG family show.
A family show, no.
Here you go. What do you mean? Stop grimacing. Sniffing, a sniff test.
Sounds of grape. Oh, that's Fanta grape.
You like it? You like the Fanta grape?
I like the Fanta grape.
Okay.
Quite the noise.
Shut up, it's a family show, I told you.
Granadilla twist.
Oh. That's your final answer.
That's my final answer.
Okay.
That's so easy, that's Fanta pineapple.
Okay. You say so, buddy.
Yeah, I do. The distinctive taste of fake pineapple. Yeah, that's Fanta orange.
You don't like it, I'm not a fan.
That's Fanta orange.
Okay,
yeah.
You
want to
reveal?
Yeah, how do?
You got everything right.
Hey! Okay. Your turn.
My turn. Okay. Fanta orange. That's Fanta orange. Tastes a little bit watered down. Why does it taste like that?
Cost cutting.
Okay. This is so good. Yo, my guy, this is delicious. Granadilla twist.
Not me.
Yeah, granadilla twist.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah. Yeah, bro.
If you say so.
Don't do that! You're making me doubt myself.
Oh, you're doubting yourself.
No, it's granadilla twist.
You sure?
Yeah, pretty sure.
Another one? Another one.
Fanta grape. That is so easy. The taste of fake grape.
One more. Oh, let me show it to the people.
Our people. Fanta pineapple.
You sure?
I am sure.
So, what was the order?
I don't remember the freaking order.
Okay. Let's have a look. You got them all right.
Yay! That was
easy.
Yeah, that was easier than I thought it was gonna be, actually.
They're pretty distinctive. Like the Coke and the Pepsi are, you can tell the difference.
Yeah, you can, actually.
And like, the Sprite and the 7-Up are the closest, but like, there's still a difference. You can still tell the difference.
Yeah, definitely, you can still tell the difference. But in any case, this was fun.
Yeah, this was fun.
This was really fun. We should do something again like this.
We should.
Maybe we should do the like, Fantas versus the Mirindas.
Yes. And like the Dr. Pepper and the Cherry Coke.
Oh, is Dr. Pepper like Cherry Coke?
I think so.
Okay.
And we can also taste like the Zeros and the Tabs and the that stuff.
Sure, why not?
Yeah. Have some more.
No, thank you. That needs to stay away from me.
Have some more.
This needs to go. This needs to be not in this country anymore. We need to ban this. No!
Have another taste. Just see if it's as bad as you remember.
Oof. Is it because it's cherry flavored? Mm. I don't like cherries. I don't like anything cherry flavored. Ugh! I need something to wash that down with.
It's not great.
Give me some granola twist.
Carbonated soft drink with fruits flavorings. Mm. Contains caffeine. Doesn't actually say what flavor it is.
See, that's dangerous.
An authentic blend of 23 flavors.
That's a bit dodge.
Established 1885.
That was a long time ago. But I'm sad. I regret to inform them that the formula
is wrong.
Is just wrong. Well, there you go. Thanks for joining us in our adventure. And stick around for more videos. Bye!
You might want to say that again because I did a bad dab.
This is what I have to deal with on a daily basis. Bye guys!
Bye!
See you next time! Don't know how to do an outro. I thought you were bae. Turns out you're just fan.